Yes. Crossing cut.
I'm excited about it. I initially wanted to use the total rules for the game.
First impression.
And then if I do play this game, people are probably going to play. I don't want to look for try to do it. It just puts in the mind. mindset. We're all going to do that.
Armor pass.
I do, but I don't have
it. One.
I packed it up to I got Squitter, Onitama. That's a good two.
Done 20 less because of armor press.
So you're at 160 right now.
So I had 60 on him, right?
Yeah.
60 on him and then
100.
Yeah, you did them.
Yeah.
So that's it. Sorry. Yeah.
Cool.
Thank you.
Draw.
Like 1 meter by 1 meter.
So you discard.
Go ahead.
Alright.
But I have no spatial.
You're gonna take one. When I was playing the puzzles, I was going to get a Kukui, and then I realized I was going to be 10 short. Like, crap.
Each one of these arrows corresponds to
Do you have a first?
Yep.
All right.
So, you're correct in that the green are freezing better. The red are when you take them out, and then the white are. Of course, I only play next week.
From my morning.
Yep. My starting hand, I have two Zoroarks and two Golisopods.
After rolling, players compare
to that. Pretty bad.
For each, it looks like a bird's
I knew when you puzzled the first turn, I was like, well, he's either going to sycamore that away, or he has nothing.
Yeah, I had nothing. I'm like, if he doesn't end me, I'm going to sweep, because there's no way I can back from this. It smells like pizza or something.
Yeah, there's Domino's over there.
Check for victory. During this phase, check to see if the total number of damage cards has increased or decreased, or decrease the creature's total health value +1.
Right.
So, for example, Cedro has 5 health and 2 armor. So, she's going to get one to the second board in each country. A player wins if his creature has no creatures in the play area. Those creatures are eliminated during the same turn. Then the creature with the highest level, in this case, I can't go. If there's no winner yet,
one card. Yep.
So, that's how that works. So if you fly off, you die.
You're a tank.
You kill each other. You're going to win if you kill each other at the same time.
My hand is pretty busted.
Yeah, you have a pretty good record. Pretty good games.
Someday.
Energy drive.
I want to go again.
Yeah.
The only problem
is $1,000
in. Well, I guess theoretically, I say theoretically, you earn win with that sort of thing over and over and over again. You don't need to get ships. And unless people are upgrading their ships, then, like, here you go, it's not a bad one to start off with.
Yep.
Draw.
If you use a red maneuver, you can see And then you can't get two exhaustions otherwise. Your dragon is what? All over the place. You're a high
First impression of 30.
Yep.
My bad.
I heard that you're intentionally slowing down the whole problem in recommendations
First impression. Draw. Isma, Garbodor.
Yep.
First impression.
Like, you still find it.
It turns out everybody's got a
Zoroark. Trade for two. Flight speed.
Sure.
Thank you. This is getting scary. Hey, good job, Kyle.